On the drop, just out of reach there. Here come the Avalanche with Soderberg, two on two, but behind the play,
yep.
We have a fight.
Yep, it's Wilson, because Kuznetsov got clipped.
Wilson raining rights on Ian Cole. Uppercuts landing. Wilson teeing off on Ian Cole.
Yep. And he took exception to the hit on Kuznetsov and went right after him. This is heating up big time here in the third period.
Those two combatants are separated. Cole is left on his bloody way back to the bench. It was Cole wrapping up against Kuznetsov. Yep. This turned out to be a major against Cole for interference.
Yep, left side of the screen. There's Cole leaning into him. One more time. Right side of the screen, there comes Cole and just gets that little shiver up into the face. Down goes Kuznetsov. Then he has to face Tom Wilson. And out of this, Wilson gets two and a five. Cole gets a 5-minute major and he's gone. And Wilson and the Caps have a 3-minute power play when everything goes side by side.
2 minutes for instigating against 43. Down the tunnel he goes. Two instigating, five fighting, 10-minute misconduct. Ian Cole gets the 5-minute major for interference.